at their restaurant. But do they ever think what others may want?
And where I have to disagree.